Hello, Falcons. Welcome to Hayden News, where we do weekly updates regarding any activities or events happening around the school. I'm Julissa Torres.
And I'm Stephanie Madrigal.
We had 17 students participate in our anime club meeting. We watched an episode of One Punch and spent time coloring pages of popular characters from different animes. Raffle winners for this week are Christian Roman, Alamis Garcia, and Miritza. There will be no club meeting on Wednesday due to the midterm week. Our next week will resume on Wednesday, October 13th in 8:42 from 3 to 4 p.m. Thank you all for participating in our anime club for the first term of our academic year. It has been a blast.
The Wrestlerettes Club, which performs step and occasional dance routines, are looking for more club members. Any student is able to join. We are currently working on a performance for the next week assembly and would love to get more students involved. You can reach out to our captains, Emily Dominguez and Emily Reese, or Ms. Smith, via Teams if you are interested in finding out more about Wrestlerettes.
College Depot will be hosting virtual sessions online on September 28th, 29th, and 30th to create a FSA ID before FAFSA opens up in October. It takes 10 to 15 minutes to create. Students need their social security number ready before attending the virtual event. It will be during advisory at 9:50 a.m. to 10:40 a.m. Also, during lunch beat at 12:22 p.m. to 1:02 p.m. Feel free to join online anywhere on campus or reach out to these teachers on the screen.
October 13 is French Halloween.
Knew this day would come, we'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands. So many dreams, so many plans. Always knew after all these years there'd be laughter, there'd be tears, but never thought I'd walk away with so much joy but so much.